going on, Ice of Universe? Welcome back to ITW episode 93. Undisputed Kingdom takes on the Authority. Let's do it.
I'm talking about you and Carissa. Mm-hmm. That's what you're talking about? Because that's not big news. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? I'm dating you, so. I don't even talk to you for fun. You do, my friend. No, you just can't stop loving me. You'll never stop loving me.
Yo, if you don't turn that goddamn fan off, man, get that shit out of my ear, yo. Oh, big ass boy. Roderick Strong, the number one contender for the Intercontinental title. Now with this man fighting Sami Zayn here pretty soon at Flashback, he looks to step into another side quest here with Kyle O'Reilly after he defeated Damian Priest last week, the number one contender for the Hardcore title. He looks to step into a tag team match against the Authority and pick up a win. You know, Roderick Strong last week talked about him and Kyle O'Reilly heading into WrestleMania fighting for the tag team titles. You know, a win tonight will get him one step closer to Mania. The King of Hardcore, Kyle O'Reilly. You know, this man fights Damian Priest in a rematch at Flashback, not only for the title, but for the crown. Newly member of the Undisputed Kingdom. You know, with Roddy taking care of business for Kyle last week, you know, this man came up short against Jey Uso via disqualification. Tonight, he is looking to pick up the win against the Authority. We'll be right back. the second in command of the authority, Damian Priest, is here. You know, with this man coming up short last week to Roddy, he's pissed off. Him and Jay are looking to get the win against the Undisputed Kingdom. You know, a couple episodes ago, Damian returned and laid out the Undisputed Kingdom with Jay. And, you know, this man already defeated Kyle O'Reilly for the title. And now that he's aware that the Hardcore Crown is also on the line, he is looking to gear up, you know, and get some momentum before he heads to Flashback to fight for the King of Hardcore title. Main event, Jey Uso. You know, this man is the number one contender for the United States title in a triple threat between Jimmy and Tyler and him. And he's looking to pick up some momentum. When he defeated the Hardcore Champion last week, he's looking to do it again. Oh, shut the hell up. Come here. This one for you, Kyle. This one's for you, Kyle. Sit down. Just like last week. Just like last week, Damian. Oh. Bitch. Come on. Come on. Whew. Come on, Kyle, get you some. That's what I like to see, Kyle. Whoop his ass. Tack, 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 tack. Yes, he missed. You're pushing. Come on. Come on, Lil Riley. Come on. What? Yes, put his ass down. Thank you. Come on. Come on, Jay. Come on, Jay. Fuck you. Defend yourself, Kyle. Defend yourself. Fuck, man. Here we go again with this shit. Fuck. Here we go with this shit, man. Get out of there. Run, 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 run. Stay running. You can't hit me, bitch. Don't touch me. Illegal man, don't touch me. Nigga, you can't do that shit either. Stop touching me. Stop, just stop fucking touching me. The fuck out of my face. Yo, Kyle, come get you some free eats right now. Come get you some free fucking eats. Yo, come get you some free eats. Straight dog shit. Come get you some fucking free eats, bro. This nigga's pissing me off. All the way over there. How did you just let that happen? Didn't show a little Jay. Don't think so. Come on now, I gotta do. Gotta do something better than that. I sure am. Death! Fuck down. I got you, Kyle. Get you some. Stay on. Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck no. Hell no. Oh god. Rich. Fuck that shit. Wait for me, wait for me, wait for me. Bro, ref is knocked down. I should be able to get in, man. That's some bullshit.
Yes! What?
Yo, quit attacking him. Back up the match. Back up the match, yo. Back up the match. Get him in the ring. Get him in the ring. I'm not going to ask you again. Back that fucking match up right fucking now. Quit touching him. What the fuck is you doing? I'm not going to let that shit slide again, man. If you're not the legal man, do not fucking touch him. At all. No, he wasn't. Watch the ref is down. I'm right here. I'm right here if you need me. Okay. Good. That's perfect for me. Bro, I can't fucking... My character's not playing right, bro. Yo, corner. 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 Corner, 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 corner. Good. Come here. Pin. Oh, never mind. Tag me in. Fuck that shit. Good move. Let me get a tag. I can wake you up. It's a tag match. It's a tag match. I can wake him up. I'm not kidding. That wasn't a tag match last week. That was a one-on-one, dumbass. Could have tried to finish. Up, Damien. I don't know why you're laughing for. Come here. Now he does. Now tag out. Tag out. Come here. Come here. Okay. Yeah. There you go. That's cool. I'm about to beat that dude. What's going on, nigga? There you go, 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 go. Knock him down, knock him down, knock him down. Good, 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 good. Focus on Dame, focus on Dame, focus on Dame. No. Fuck! Kai! No! Fuck no! No, what the fuck, 2K? Break it. Aww. Wake up, taunt him. Fuck! Where the fuck is my LB? I hit LB too. Yes, alright, that's it. Told you. That's the last time, bro.
He can't attack me. What the fuck is this shit, bro? He's breaking the fucking rules.
He can hit you as much as he
wants. Nah, back that shit up, nigga. Back that shit up.
Back the match up.
Back that fucking shit up.
Back the match up. Get in the ring.
The other dude can't hit me when he's not even legal.
Back the match up.
Back up, nigga. Back up.
He's going back up. Back up. Go get in there. He's going back up. One more time. That's a disqualification. Don't do it again. Nah, fuck that. Matter of fact, since we fucking cheating and shit, bitch ass nigga, what the fuck are you talking about? Nigga, we can play, we can do that. Come on, get your ass out here, Jay. Let's fight. Get your ass out here. We can do that.
Endor, attack him! Attack Priest!
You better
attack
fucking
Priest.
Get in the ring, nigga!
Attack Priest!
You better
attack
get in the
Priest.
Ring! No fucking way!
My nigga Kyle!
Oh,
there's no fucking way!
Not again, bro.
My nigga, bro. There's no fucking. I kicked out of it last week. Kick out, bro.
Oh my god.
Dude.
They cheating so many times, bro.
Dude.
Here are your winners.
The team. So ready for the pin you again, bro. This nigga did not just pin you again, bro. Damian Priest, and Jey Uso, the Authority, picks up the victory.
Yo, you see that?
Yeah,
they all acknowledge us. Something that the Bloodline couldn't give you. But I did.
You didn't give nothing.
And everyone kept saying, oh, Kyle's better now. Kyle's gonna beat me. But as you just seen moments ago, I pinned Kyle. Dead center in the middle of this ring. He's never gonna get off on.
Amen.
Amen.
Hope you know. We need to have the same size. The same page.
We do.
You say you gave me everything. You gave me everything. Not to put a stick in the bone.
Not to put a stick in the bone. The United States Championship. I will be there by your side.
Listen, Oos. You said you gave me everything. Not everything.
I know when it
comes to the pay-per-view, the
PLE.
No, it's my time to shine.
And yours is too.
But I've been in a long battle for a title.
I've
been in the running.
For this title.
I've been back and forth between people. And the universe knows that.
But when it comes to Jimmy Uso. And that's what's gonna change, Jay. Because when you fight the triple threat, it's not gonna be just you there in a triple threat. It's not gonna be you having to do this on your own. I told you before we did the Royal Rumble, I told you I was going to make sure that at WrestleMania you had gold.
Damien.
Will have gold because I will be by your side.
Oos. Listen. When it comes to my title match for the US, I don't want you ringside. I'm in this battle, and I've been it alone. So please respect.
There's nothing towards you.
But when it comes to me and that title,
it's just me.
I'm telling you that you're making a mistake, but if you want to do this on your own,
get off me! Get the fuck off me! Get the fuck off me! Hey! I'm sick of you two pricks!
You wanna get your ass whooped one more time?
We say, Woody.
Come do something about it!
Man, come
into
here.
This bitch. Into him now. We gotta make sure he's long gone. When it comes to your match, he's gonna be
dead. Get the fuck off.
Wait a minute. Like I said, Roddy, I told you this before. I weren't gonna leave a light ending to you. Get out, buddy. Is that all you got?
Come on. Both of you. Both of you sorry bastards. Come on. Get in here.
Get him in the corner.
What? I'm gonna break you, motherfucker. You both think y'all can just get away with that? I don't need Kyle to beat the fuck out of both of you.
Let's play.
Come on. Y'all wanna fucking play?
Get in here, Jay! Get in here! Come on! Huh?
I've got the equalizer.
Wanna keep playing around?
He's a tired owl. Finish him. Fucking skull. Come on,
Ah.
Damien, come on. Move, Damien, move. Damien, move. Fuck me. Pick him up. Come on. Watch this. Damien, get up! Come on, loose.
Get up!
You're gonna run, Roddy. Roddy, this is to you. Kyle, I know you're back there. Say night-night to your night-night to your buddy. Get the announcement to me. Send the announcement to
me. I told the kingdom to stay back. Fuck this. I told the kingdom to stay back. I'm pinning this on my own.
You just end it in night.
Come on. What?
Get him on your answers to me. Not enough for you, Woody. What's the matter, Woody? Come get some.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Jay.
Yes.
Fuck you, Jay.
We're putting him through the table.
You're a nobody. You're a damn nobody.
Damien, we're putting him through the table. The table's set up. Get him. Get him up. Let's do two. Get him on.
What the fuck? We're gonna put him on it.
Nigga, what?
Put him through the table. We're gonna end him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do that. Come on, Roddy, I thought you were better than this. Let me use this. let him go. We've got to see the tables. To the table! To the table! Go to the table! Pick him up! Pick him up! Now the next one! Now the next one, we're gonna break everything. We're gonna break out every bone in his body. Every bone in his body. I'm doing the next one.
No.
Move, my dude. He's mine. Get him down. The next announcement, baby. Don't let him go. Are you a slick, Rudy? Move, I got this, move. Come on, Roddy, is this not enough for you? Get his bitch ass out. Get in here. Slam him. Slam him. And let's move. And let's move. Priest, that's done. Priest, that's done.
Game over.
Priest, let's go.
Priest, let's go.
We've done enough. We've done enough. Priest, Priest, let's go.
Let's go.
He hasn't learned yet. He still keeps getting up. He hasn't learned yet. What was that, Dave?
What was that? Like I said, Priest, you don't make everything right. I'm gonna leave both of you now. Fuck you. Like I said, nobody fucking bosses main event journey is all about. Fuck you, Roddy. Fuck this.